special Kiwon watch. Happy New Year's Eve, by the way. So if you could turn to your neighbor, whom you will not be talking to for the next 2 hours, can you turn to them and just say, Happy New Year's Eve. So happy you're here. You look awesome. I haven't seen you in forever, or nice to meet you. If there's anybody who's new to our K1 Prayer Tabernacle, K1 Tabernacle, Prayer Tabernacle is all about just making a space for you to encounter the Lord. So what you will be going through tonight, for the next couple of hours, the main attraction is not going to be up here or even up on the screen, but we're going to do everything possible to create an atmosphere where you are free to engage with the Lord, whatever that looks like. So it's a little bit less rigid, it's less of a service, and we just want to encourage you, if you need to stand up and pace around, please feel free to do that, sit on the floor. Lay down somewhere where people will not step on you. You know, if you need to dance, you're welcome to do that in the back. Whatever it takes and whatever it looks like for you to engage with the Lord, that's what we want you to do. And tonight's K1 set is going to be catered a little bit more towards reflecting back on this year and being able to come before the Lord, asking for clarity for this past year in a spirit of thanksgiving, and also at the same time asking for greater direction, vision, and blessing for this upcoming year. So that's how we wanted to start it off, tonight's festivities, by honoring the Lord and devoting the next couple of hours simply to engage with the Lord. So I'll just open us up in prayer, and after that, we'll continue on with our set. Father, it's our pleasure and it's our delight to come before you. I thank you, God, that as we engage with your presence, that everything else we're able to shut off every distraction, the frenzy of the end of the year season. We pray, God, that we will not miss out on this very key Kairos moment, that we'll be able to give to you this precious time, and know, God, that we're not missing out on anything, that we are here to give you our best. And I pray, God, that as we seek you in the place of worship and prayer, meditation, and reflection, intercession, that as we come into this place, that you would be a God who isn't slow to answer, but you're a God who's quick to meet your people, encounter your people in this place. We thank you, God, that you are tearing off veils, you are getting rid of distractions and fears, and allowing us, Lord God, to turn our eyes and fix our eyes on you tonight. We do all these things simply because we love you. No other agenda, no other reason for us to be here, but simply to love you, to tell you that you are worth every moment that we spend with you. We thank you. We pray all these things in Jesus' name.
And I Jesus, Jesus. Jesus. quiet my soul. And I hear your voice in my spirit. I hear the sound of salvation song. Jesus. Jesus, I could sing in the tongues of men and angels, but if I have not love, I am just a clanging cymbal, an empty sound. And Jesus, I could sing in the tongues of men and if I have not love, I am just a clanging cymbal, an empty sound. Jesus, I could sing in the tongues of men and angels, but if I have not love, I am just a clanging cymbal. Tongues of men and angels, but if I have not love, I am just a clanging cymbal, an empty sound. And this is a love song, this is a love song, Jesus, a love song. Song of devotion, of reverent passion, Savior, a love song to you. This is a love song, this is a love song, Jesus, a love song to you. Jesus, I could pray with a faith that moves a mountain, but if I have not love, I is just a noise resounding, an empty sound. Jesus, I could pray with a faith that moves a mountain, but if I have just a noise resounding, an empty sound. This is a love song, this is a love song, Jesus, a love song to you. Song of devotion, Savior, alive. so many places we want to go. There's so many promises yet to be fulfilled. And yet one thing I ask, one thing I ask. There's so many things we want to do. So many places we want to go. So many promises yet to be fulfilled. And yet one thing we ask from you. Oh, and yet one thing we ask from you. And yet one thing.
Psalm 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked advance against me to devour me, it is my enemies and my foes who will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. One thing I ask from the Lord, this only do I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For in the day of trouble, he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of his sacred tent and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be exalted above all the enemies who surround me. At his sacred tent, I will sacrifice with shouts of joy. I will sing and make music to the Lord. Hear my voice when I call, Lord. Be merciful to me and answer me. My heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You have been my helper. Do not reject me or forsake me, God, my Savior. Though my father and mother forsake me, the Lord will receive me. Teach me your way, Lord. Lead me in a straight path because of my oppressors. Do not turn me over to the desires of my foes, for false witnesses rise up against me, spouting malicious accusations. I remain confident of this. I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord. Be strong and take heart and wait for the Lord.
We wait for you. We wait for you. You. And Noah, I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness to David. I remember your faithfulness to me. I remember your faithfulness to Noah. I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness to David. I remember your faithfulness to me. I remember your faithfulness to Noah. I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness to David. I remember your faithfulness to me. I remember your faithfulness to Noah. I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness in David. I remember your faithfulness in me. Oh, I remember that rainbow and how your presence went with him. Your sure and steadfast mercies, you have never left me alone. I remember that rainbow. Presence went with him. Your sure and steadfast mercies, you have never left me, Lord. Oh, I remember that rainbow. Now your presence went with him. Your sure and steadfast mercies, you have never left me, Lord. Steadfast mercies, you have never left. I remember your faithfulness in Noah. I remember your faithfulness in Moses. I remember your faithfulness in David. I remember your faithfulness in me. I remember your faithfulness in Noah. I remember your faithfulness in Moses. I remember your faithfulness in David. I remember your faithfulness in me. I remember your faithfulness in Noah. I remember your faithfulness in Moses. I remember your faithfulness in David. I remember your faithfulness in me. I remember your faithfulness in Noah. Moses, I remember your faithfulness in David. I remember your faithfulness in me. And oh, I remember that rain. mountains when with him. Your sure and steadfast mercies, you have never left me alone. I remember that rainbow, how your presence went with him. Your sure and steadfast mercies, you have never left me alone. Steadfast mercies, oh, you have never left me alone. I remember that rainbow, how your presence went with him. Your sure and steadfast mercies, you have never.
I remember your faithfulness in David. I remember
your faithfulness to me. I remember your faithfulness to Noah. I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness to David. I remember your faithfulness to me. I remember your faithfulness to Noah. I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness to David. I remember your faithfulness to me. I remember your faithfulness to Noah. I remember your faithfulness to Moses. I remember your faithfulness to David. I remember your faithfulness to me.
God, we thank you. You're a faithful God. You've been faithful in 2015, and we know that you'll be faithful in 2016. We dedicate this time to you. In this second hour of the watch, we will be moving into a time of reflection on 2015 as we head into the coming year. We encourage you to reflect on the past year and intentionally listen for God to speak into 2016. When we meditate on what God has done and what he's promised, we can move into the new year with clarity and greater confidence in his promises to take us from glory to glory. As you meditate on what God has done in 2015, there will be prompts on the screen to guide your reflection. We encourage you to take this time to journal, meditate on the word, and ask the Lord to remind you of his promises. We'll have approximately 40 minutes for this time of personal meditation, and then we'll transition into a time of corporate intercession for New Philadelphia Church.
Permission. our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you.
Jesus, no one, no one, no one, there is none like you, Jesus. No one, no one, no one, there is none like you, Jesus. No one, no one, no one, there is none like you, Jesus. Jesus.
God, all we are, we give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. So come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. So let heaven come. Father.
God, we devote ourselves to you. You have been faithful, and you will continue to be faithful. We dedicate this year to you. We dedicate our reflection, our meditation, and our commitment to you. Now we will be going into a time of intercession through prayer topics. Tonight we'll be praying for New Philadelphia Church. Specifically, we'll be praying with thanksgiving for all that God's done this year and interceding for what he will do in and through New Philly in 2016. Please come into agreement with me as I pray along with the prayer points on the screen, and then raise intercession with your own voice as the Spirit leads you to pray through each topic. God, you are a good, good Father who hears and you answer. You have called New Philadelphia Church to be an army of prayer warriors, standing firm, declaring the truth, moved by your heart for the nations, and advancing your kingdom through intercession. You delight in our devotion to this calling, and every sacrifice is met with the joy that comes from obedience. You are jealous for intimacy with us, and you long to share your heart with us. We come into partnership with your heart. We thank you for the privilege of partnering with you to bring your kingdom here on earth. God, stir in your people. Reveal us as intercessors. Intercessors to sit at your feet, learning your heart. Intercessors with voices of clarity to lead your church into more and more intimacy with the issues on your heart. Let us be a church of intercessors. Reveal it in this year. Let's pray. Through 2015, we praise you. We thank you for setting apart this family for a mighty, groundbreaking, and forerunning call. We recognize our responsibility and our privilege to intercede on behalf of Pastor Christian and Pastor Aaron and Shiloh. We commit ourselves anew to stand in confidence before you and ask you to pour out your strength, your grace, and your encouragement on Pastor Christian and Pastor Aaron. For what they receive is ours as well. We have watched as you have fulfilled promise after promise through Shiloh. You've showed us what joy looks like in the face of a child and a mother and father devoted to raise up not just one child, but an army at the same time. Lord, we pray for new strength, new grace. Let's pray. Of your hands at each campus and declare greater measures of multiplied throughout as you take us from glory to glory. We proclaim greater growth in alignment with your heart, and we declare an increase over the membership and leadership of each campus. We thank you for each of the campus pastors, the anointing that you've poured out on them, the wisdom to lead, and the Father's heart they carry for each one of us. As you move New Philadelphia into Melbourne, Australia, we pray your favor going before the team. Reveal the unique way you want to bring your shalom to that city. Implant your heart for Melbourne within each one of us as we send them out. Make us strong in every campus, God. Pour out your grace on every campus pastor. Let's pray. Thank you. opened our eyes to the immature patterns holding us back from growth that you have wanted to bring. Let us not just get older in this next year, but truly mature. Accelerate the maturity of your bride as you have begun to in this year of wealth. We won't forget the lessons of this year. Continue our maturity on to completion, Lord. Teach us to better disciple those entrusted to us in the maturity that you are bringing about. And continue to raise up mature sons ready to surrender all to you and that your kingdom be established here. Grow us up, Lord, in this year. Let's pray. What you've done in New Philadelphia Church in 2015, it is no small thing. You have matured us. You have taken us deeper. You have taught us to surrender. We trust you for even more. We trust you for more, God. Each one of us as intercessors. We will be your church who stands in your throne room with confidence, praying your heart. We thank you that we get to partner with you in this way. We are excited and anticipating what you will do in this next year. Thank you, Jesus.
Give life. shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you. Holy, it's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath.
Our delight to make your name great as we end this year. We know, God, that you are a God who deserves all glory, all honor, all power, and all praise. We lift up your name on high as we end this year. May it be a year, Lord God, that has brought you great delight, great pleasure, and joy. We thank you, Father, for this amazing whirlwind of a year. It's been a delight. It's been a joy to walk in with you. We thank you, God, that you are a God who is intent in taking us from glory to glory, and everything we have seen so far doesn't compare to the things that you have up ahead for us. And we thank you, Father, that you are a God who is good, who is faithful, and who is just. We pray all these things in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. 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 Woo. We hope that you are really blessed in starting out, you know, the New Year's Eve worship with a time to spending time in the presence. I don't know if that was exactly meditative per se, but I hope that you got a lot of clarity in the presence of God and that you have a lot of closure and thanksgiving as we wrap up this year. So at this time, we're going to be transitioning into a time of fellowship and refreshments. So I'd like, before anybody makes a move, if everybody could put their belongings, actually, we can't take them downstairs. So if we, everybody could put their belongings on a chair, and we'll move the chair with your belongings on it, if that's okay. We got to cram in like 50 more chairs or so. So if you could leave all your belongings in one chair, we'll make sure that, not on the chair, just on top of the chair, and we'll make sure that it's still there when you come back up. So up until 11 o'clock, everybody is welcome to make their way downstairs where we have refreshments and we're going to have a time of fellowship. Thank you, guys.
Hello, everyone. Quick announcement. No food is allowed on the fifth floor, so if you guys could just stay on the fourth floor for the refreshment and fellowship. And then as you guys enter, there are babies sleeping. So as you enter and then go through the hallway, please be quiet. And when you reach the kitchen area, you can make all the noise that you want. And because we need to set up, please don't come upstairs until 10:45-ish. So yeah, thank you very much.